What's up, guys? In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to enable Google Play services on a Chinese ROM. This video is specifically for Xiaomi devices. Whatever the case may be, maybe you installed a China ROM or you bought a China-based phone, and you want to install Google Play services. You want to install Play Store. In this video, I'm going to guide you in the process on how to do it. Okay, without wasting much of the time, let's dive into the tutorial. First things first, you have to go to settings and navigate to apps. We're going to enable system apps so that you can see the system apps too. We look for Google Play service or Google Play service updater. When you see it, you open it and enable it. It's disabled by default because it's a China ROM. When you enable it, you're going to go back and then look for the place where you can sign in to your account. So when you go back, you look for account and sync. Now you're going to see basic Google services. It's now enabled. So what you have to do now, you can now sign into your Google account, which I'm about to do in this video. After signing into your Google account, the next thing you're going to do is to install Play Store. So I'm also going to show you how to do that real quick. So when you're done signing into your Gmail account, you go to Get Apps. This is basically China's Play Store. So you go to Get Apps. Here, you're going to look for Google Play Store. Just search for Google, and you're going to see Google Play Store. Install it. After installing Google Play Store, you can now open it. Now you can see that you have your Play Store. You can install whatever apps you want to install. All your functional Google services are going to work perfectly fine. So that'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.